A woman is dead after a crash north of Elmira. This happened yesterday afternoon on Territorial Highway. Troopers say 85-year-old Gina Larisi of Salem was driving south with 36-year-old Jeffrey Jones when she crashed head-on into a tree. The airbags did not deploy, and she died on the way to the hospital. Jones was hurt and taken to the hospital.